colorful punchinette, and the way the sunlight plays upon her head.
London on a grey, rainy morning became bright as a Californian surf when America's top group, the Beach Boys, flew into London airport to be welcomed by thousands of their fans, many of whom had probably never even seen their idols in person before. Beach Boys formed in 1961 when their leader Brian Wilson wrote a song called Surfin'. The subsequent record of this song was a huge hit, and ever since the Beach Boys have never looked back. Their list of US hits goes on forever: Surfin' Safari, Surfin' USA, In My Room, Little Juice Coupe, and so on to their recent God Only Knows, and of course, Good Vibration.
Picking up good vibrations, she's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations, she's giving me the excitations.
Despite their success in America, the boys found it much harder to establish themselves in Britain. Except for the solitary fame of I Get Around, they only started really moving here with Barbara Ann. This was their big breakthrough single, and since then they have hit with Snoop John B, God Only Knows, and Good Vibrations, which gained a silver disc for 250,000 sales in just a few days, and turned out to be one of the biggest selling records of 1966. Although Brian Wilson no longer tours with the group, his stage place has been taken by Bruce Johnson. It has been due to his genius that the Beach Boys finally came through in Britain. Halfway through 1966, the British pop scene was literally turned upside down by a lethal package from America, entitled Pet Sounds. This must have been one of the most talked about albums ever. To the brim with Brian Wilson's songs and his production, Pet Sounds took the country by storm and roared up the album charts. Since their visit to Britain, the Beach Boys have topped the polls throughout the world, the world's most popular group, as was proved time and time again during their tour of Britain. Mike Love, Bruce Johnson, Al Jardine, Dennis and Carl Wilson stepped into this attention which they justly deserved, with polite smiles, slight disbelief, and most important, a determination to be as good on the stage as everyone expected them to be.
I may not always love you, but long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'd be. If you should ever leave me, well, life would still go on, believe me. The world could show nothing to me, so what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you.
to get an antique baby carriage.
Where do you get it?
I don't know. I bet we could try.
Shit, oh, no. Yeah. Damn thing will probably break.
Just go like that rickshaw that Carl.
That was the worst.
Wow.
We were in Japan. I got Carl in a rickshaw.
May I see this?
Yes, you may.
Great big ones.
Yeah.
Just put it in and play.
It should be, yes, as well.
Have you ever heard it work?
That's a not a very. Oh, is that from the box?
Yeah.
Yes, that's a nice one. Is it? Or is that the ribbon?
Get a cape.
I have a leather one.
Yeah.
I'll get that. That cape would be all right.
Yeah, well, this hasn't got the buttons on. Yours has.
Oh, don't worry.
Oh, that's bad.
Oh, wow.
It fits me perfectly.
Wow, wait a minute.
Oh. As a mirror, I am.
I don't think the hack goes too well.
Wait, fuzz it up. How do you fuzz it? Hey, I'll try it on me. It'd be great. Oh, no. That's a fire hat, guys.
So what?
Fire hat?
Is it?
It's a fire hat.
It's mine, man.
There's another one.
You gotta get Brian one. Brian absolutely loves fire hats.
All right, guys. Jump!
Look at this.
That's it.
You always think your sweater's too big.
Yeah, that's the same.
That's good. That looks good, man. Fantastic.
We gotta wait.
First, we go home, we'll wear them in the meeting room. go to the office and say, all right.
Let's see what we got.
What kind of uniform is this?
That's a diplomat. When the old British used to go visit in the colonies, you know.
Oh, what am I wearing here? That chauffeur's outfit?
No.
Clean the mirror so I can see it. How do you do that? Well, I know what that's for.
You make a great double act.
How do you do it? Like this?
That's it, yeah.
God, your butt's
how worse would do it.
For £3 for this too?
Yeah.
What? No, not that. They're all three.
No, the other one. No, that one's £8. That's a tailor made.
The gold braid.
Why don't you ever have any pockets in your coat?
Your pocket's on the inside.
Inside.
Yeah. Yeah, but how do you get pants inside? That's what you get inside.
What do you think, Al?
There. Because they're long and they're wasted.
There's probably a small
vibrations of heaven and wither.